Yo, Rad City. I wanted to make a video of this, one of the bad workouts I like to do. This one in particular is one I will rely on pretty regularly in my own training. I think that you can find it useful in your training. It's just a designated amount of time that you're gonna work on the bag. This would be opposed to your 2 or 3 minute rounds or whatever bag drills that you have set for yourself. You can set anywhere from 10 to 15 to 20 minutes. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna record about 10 minutes of me working the bag, and the way this will break down is I'll set the timer, set it for 10 minutes, and at that point I'll do a little check-in on the video and sign off. Basically what you're gonna see, and again you can follow along and just join me like we're hitting the bag, doing bag work together, is I'm just going to be pacing myself. I'm gonna be working for long spouts. I will increase and decrease the amount of intensity in, say, combinations or the power that I throw behind my punches. But the goal here, the aim here, will be really to try to sustain about 10 minutes straight of bag work. Now, you can if you want to go longer, you can add some time to that when the video stops. You just have your timer set up so that you could continue. Otherwise, you can just set it for the 10 minutes or just follow along the video and with the video and just work alongside me, like I mentioned earlier. I'll be working my jabs. Sometimes I'll stop and move side to side. I'm going to try to be active in my recovery, which means I'll throw some feints, pop some jabs up there, and try to stay busy rather than just stopping flat on my feet breathing in one spot. So I'm gonna try to stay active with that. Occasionally I will stop, I'll go grab a drink of water, take a couple deep breaths and get right back to it. But this is all about just kind of, if you were going out for a nice easy jog, something like that. All right, let me know what you think of the video afterward. Otherwise, I'm gonna go ahead and get the timer set up and get going. You're gonna see that I'm gonna start off kind of nice and light as I warm up more and more to the bag. I've already done my cars, already done a light warm up, but as I'm gonna ease into it, work my way up, get a good sweat going, and then that'll be it. Have some fun with it. Get this timer set. Keep breathing. They're too far away. Throw more than one jab to get there. Not just one jab and one sprawling shot. Thank you. Couple more minutes left. Stay steady. Time. If you're gonna keep going, go for it, keep going. Don't let me stop you. But that was 10 minutes. 10 minutes with no rest on the bag. Again, you can go 10, 12, 15, 20 minutes if you want. Have a little fun with it. Learn how to fire off some good shots, bring the heart rate up, increase kind of the intensity, and then boom, bring it back down while you still work and move side to side, circle around the bag, pop the jab. Just have some fun with it. Control how tense you get in the mind and how off balance you can get. Always come back to that balance. I'm gonna calm your mind. You need to breathe. And check the tension that you have in your face. Like getting way up here, I can feel it a number of times, even for myself. I just kind of get up in here and start getting tension up in my shoulders. We got to settle right back down and get back to our balance and our breath and find a little flow. Again, comment, let me know what you think, and I'll see you in the next video.